I've been through the valley, I've been through the fire, I've walked through deep water, I've bowed in the mire, I've fought in the battle with courage most strong, but this is the reason I always go on. Jesus is with me, my shepherd and guide. All that I need, He is there to provide. That makes a difference, His friend by my side. Jesus is walking. I've known disappointment, I've suffered some loss, I've felt on my shoulder the weight of a cross. I've wept in the darkness and wished for the light, but somehow
I'm not afraid. To our minds about that grand Independence Day. But thank the Lord, I had a day like that in my heart with Jesus when he declared my independence from sin. Praise his wonderful. Isn't that wonderful? Thank the Lord. Amen. All right, let's sing the old-fashioned way, and then maybe just go right on into second blessing of holiness. Amen. This ought to be a lot of sanctified people here this afternoon. At least either you ought to be sanctified or seeking it. Amen. Good preaching, but I'm not the preacher. Let's sing.
The old-fashioned way is good enough for me. The path that Church.
life was sad and full of grief for many, many years. My heart, it seemed, would surely break. My eyes were wet with tears. I wondered if true happiness would ever come to me. But then I found the narrow way, and he loves set me free. I found the better, brighter way, when he saved my soul. He led me on from day to day. I'm under his control. He dried my tears, he gave me peace, and he lifted all my love. And life. to Jesus. Give to him your every care. You will find he waits to answer every burden he will share. He will always be there for you. He will see you through. And whatever you have need of, that's just what with a true and caring heart. In his service all surrender to his will and to his call. You'll see Jesus at the sunset with a crown as your reward. He'll be to you what you thank you.
Yeah.
still lives, and it will live on forever. While kings and kings of the well forgotten me, through mist or rain that will be beclouded never, that name will shine.
Thank you. like a sheep that has strayed from the shepherd, like a ship that was lost on the sea. I felt so alone and so helpless. I was bound, but I longed to be free. I was tired of the world. I was hungry for pardon and peace. Then Jesus looked down with compassion. He forgave me and I found relief. I'm so glad that He lifted my burden. I'm so glad that He answered. Farther and farther I drifted. I thought that no one did care. I knew I was bound for destruction as I traveled that broad downward road. But I wept and I prayed.
Christ is
could not satisfy. Though it promised much, it failed me. All its wells and springs were dry. Everything I tried was empty. And I thought that life was vain. Then he came and tuned my heartstrings, and I learned to sing again. Christ is not a disappointment, every longing. Brought me.